Man, I am so bored. What can I do? Wait. My dad left his phone on his chair. I'll play on his phone. That's a great phone. Who can I call? I know. I'll prank call the police. Ha 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 ha.
Police department. How can I help you?
Help. Help. There is a crazy little girl with a gun. Please help.
Someone will be there shortly.
Come in.
Good afternoon, sir.
Is there a problem, officer?
Yes. There is a little girl with a gun. We received a call from your son?
Wait. My son Caillou was playing with my phone earlier. And he called you. He's in huge trouble. Caillou. Get downstairs right now. Caillou. This officer said that you made a phone call and she has a question to ask you.
Is there really a little girl with a gun?
Why would I ask you?
You made the phone call to us and told us there was a little girl with a gun.
To tell you the truth, officer, no, there is no little girl with a gun. I made the whole thing up.
Oh my God. How dare you make a false phone call to us? You better come with me.
Caillou, never ever call us when there is no emergency.
What you did today was very disrespectful and wrong. You only call us when there is a real emergency. Get out or we will put you in the slammer.
Wha-ah.
I feel so bad for his father having to raise a child like him.
Glad I don't have a son like him.
Caillou, how dare you call the police with a false emergency? That's it. You're so grounded, grounded, grounded. No Frozen, no Barney, no Chuck E. Cheese's. No pizza, no PBS Kids, no Dora the Explorer, no video games, and no ice cream. Go to bed and don't ever come out. And put on some diapers. You pooped yourself.
Wha-ah.
Thank you for watching.
Don't forget to subscribe to Eric Catozzi.
I love you all. Have a great day and a great night.
Enjoy the music. To pick you up on-